Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. The top-ranked boys Latin Lakers have completed an undefeated regular season in the MIAA conference. That is a great accomplishment by this team. They come over to their rival, St. Paul School, and pick up a 13-8 win. And I'm with two key seniors to my left, senior defender Mac Pons and senior midfielder attack Colin Heacock. Had four assists today. No goals, four assists. Assist man today, as again the Lakers finished undefeated in the MIAA conference, the nation's best conference, 13-8. And Colin, just first off, just talk about what you guys have done today. I mean, to go, to come here to St. Paul's and get this win, man, and to finish undefeated, you guys got to be proud of what you accomplished.
Yeah, it's awesome. You know, the rivalry between St. Paul's and BL is always huge. And last year, fortunately, we got to get the win. But this year, being seniors, we want to go out with a win on top of them. So, you know, the defense really stepped up big, gave the ball to the offensive side, gave us a lot of opportunities, and fortunately, we were successful.
Yeah, how big was that just to get out to that quick lead, 5-1?
That was real big. You know, the faceoff guys really stepped up big, Hunter and Lichty, and, you know, they just really set us up nicely on offense against the goals.
Man, talk to Mac Ponce. Mac, you know, defensively, you guys played pretty solid. Talk about your play. I thought it was really a turning point when you got that ground ball and started that break, and I think Shaq finished with the goal, or was it, or vice versa?
Yeah, I know Shaq scored. I was just trying to go out there and make some plays. Just kind of running around. We played great team defense today. They're great at moving the ball. They look backside pretty good. So we all kind of helped each other out and collapsing. So I think we did a pretty good job of that.
Coach Shriver said, you know, there was a while you guys were just so into the rivalry game instead of just playing the game itself. Right. Talk about
that. I think tensions were pretty high coming into this game. It's a big rivalry game. And once a couple kids got hit, everything starts kind of going. And the refs did a good job. But at halftime, we kind of settled down.
Well, you guys have run the table in the regular season, undefeated. Talk about that accomplishment.
I mean, it's a great accomplishment, but it doesn't really mean much after today. So it's a new season starting next tomorrow. So there's no time for that.
All right. Do you guys think your team to beat?
I don't know. I guess so.
Well, what's going to have to happen? I mean, two wins away now from, you know, winning the league now. I mean, just kind of talk about, just kind of change your mindset. I mean, it's it really is a two-game season.
Right now it is. I just got to stay humble, keep practicing hard, do all the little things. I think that means the most. Get all the ground balls, stuff like that, and just stay humble. I think that's the number one thing.
Right. And if you call, I mean, it's now, it is a two-game season. Everything that you guys have done the last 3-4 weeks in the league now comes down to hopefully next Tuesday and Friday.
Well, you got to kind of forget about the past and just move forward and just look at one game at a time.
All right. Well, Kyle Heacock had four assists, and Mac Pons led the boys Latin defense as the Lakers. Number one, they go undefeated MIAA conference. They will play next Tuesday at the U in the MIAA conference semifinals. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tone.